Welcome to Session Self Tutorials. Hello, fellow therapists. I'm Ian Felton, a practicing psychotherapist, and I use Session Self each day in my own private practice. In this tutorial, we're going to look at the process for migrating your data from another EHR into Session Self. Now, we've migrated lots of customers from other EHRs into Session Self, and I want you to have confidence in this migration process. And it's very easy for you. The challenge with a lot of people is getting their data out of their EHR. Some EHRs make it very unfriendly for the user to get their data out. Some make it a little easier. That's the part of the process that we don't have any control over. And so you'll need to find out from your EHR how to get an export of your data. If you reach out to us, we do know how to get your data out of most major EHRs, and we can help point you in the right direction. But your best bet still is to work with your customer support with your current EHR so that you can get an export of your data. Now, once you have that data, you're just going to want to log in to your Session Self account, and then you're going to click on Forms and Documents. Once you've done that, click on Documents tab. Now, documents, this really is internal documents. We mean for this area to be used for documents that are just going to be useful to you and your clinic. So these could be tax forms or other kinds of internal forms. And what you're going to want to do is upload a zip file of your data from your former EHR and just add it to this page. We accept uploads of up to 1 gigabyte in size. And as long as your zip file is 1 gigabyte or smaller, you can just click add. And then you can just drag and drop or just click upload attachment, and you're going to be able to add your file from here. And so if once you have your zip file in place, you can just, here it is. We're just going to add that and just click upload. And you'll see it'll get to 100%. And then you'll see it here. And as long as you see it here, that means it was successful. And then you can just send us an email at support@sessionshealth.com and let us know that it's there. And we'll take it from there. We'll get your data in there. If you're zip file is larger than 1 gigabyte, just email us at support@sessionshealth.com and we'll provide you a HIPAA compliant alternative to get your data to us. That concludes the tutorial. If you have any questions, you've heard it three times now, email us at support@sessionshealth.com.